Pennsylvania Governor Tom Wolf says he would not agree to join a Democratic presidential candidate's ticket as the pick for vice president. Wolf also says he seriously doubts anyone would ask him to join the ticket. So far, he's not endorsing any candidates in the crowded Democratic presidential primary race. Katie Johnston, CBS Philly.